It's fantastic to have you here tonight, a star of not one but two amazing shows nominated, of course, Ripper Street and Game of Thrones. How does it feel to be at the BAFTAs?
Novel, yeah. I've never done this before, so it's exciting. It's nice to be involved with those two shows because they seem to be so popular, and so it's nice to be with something that's actually supported by the public, you know, and people really seem to enjoy both of those shows. So I'm lucky boy.
Starting with Game of Thrones, why do you think people all around the world have fallen in love with the show so much?
I think it's wonderful. Piece of medieval fantasy storytelling from your man there. So, and it really goes into the human condition and deep into the kind of primal archetypes that we know in ourselves. So, it's beautifully shot. It's got this kind of epic feel to it, and there's always a story that all the stories, you know, are kind of very gripping. So, and it's got magic in it. So it looks wonderful. The cast are good. The writing is fantastic. Two Davids are just really good screenwriters. So, and that makes it tick.
I think obviously they've said that this third series is kind of taking the show to another level, and we're getting a fourth season after that. I mean, what are you most excited about looking forward?
Do you mean in terms of what?
In terms of the series, I guess, and particularly your character, I guess. I'm talking about Game of Thrones.
Well, I don't know about my... I've got an idea of where my character's going, but he's not in the fifth book. I would be really sad if I don't get... You know, because I've got used to going along there every year and being part of a very special kind of production. So I hope that Bronn kind of survives the fall and not being in the fifth book. But I'd be lucky. But I've got fantasies about coming back and... maybe, you know, killing a couple of kings or something.
It's such a complicated world with so many characters. Why do you think fans seem to be particularly fond of your character?
Well, he's unconventional. He's a rebel. He fought his way up. You know, he shouldn't have be where he is. But he's got a sense of humor. He's dark sense of humor. And he's got a heart somewhere. Somewhere he's got a heart in there, but he's, you know, he's wounded. So maybe people... you know, see themselves in that. Maybe it's a nice character. He's a rogue with a sense of humor. So, yeah, who knows how to look after himself.
Apart from your own character, who's your favorite in the show? Is there one in particular that you enjoy watching or working with?
Peter Dinklage.
He seems to be everyone's favorite. What is it about Peter?
He is my leading man, so he would be my favorite character. But when I'm watching the show, I mean, he was made for the part, but Peter is a wonderful actor with a wonderful sense of humor, and he knows how to act, man. And that so the combination of that and him playing Tyrion, it's just beautiful stuff. So that, I don't know why is he anybody's favorite character? Combination of those two things.
Bringing it to Ripper Street, we're very excited there's going to be a second season. I believe you're going to go off and film that quite soon. Can you tell us anything about that? Do you know anything yet?
We already started. We're 2 weeks in. I can't tell you too much because there's a few surprises there of where we've got to. You kind of join us a year on. But there's some really good choices made by Richard, the writer. I think that it's going to keep people... gripped.
Do you have a message to fans, particularly I guess Game of Thrones and Ripper Street as well? Anything you'd like to say to all those wonderful people out there who enjoy the show so much?
Oh, I'd just like to say it's thank you for being the fans that you are, and the feedback that we've had and that I've had off both shows. You know, I kind of didn't know whether I was going to act again, and I thought maybe I just might end up in Wales on my farm and kind of leave that world behind, but I got involved in both these shows and it's made it worth it, just I think for the response of people on the street to know that you're bringing something into their homes that they enjoy so much. So I want to thank you very much for that and for being there, and I'm not going to get any more emotional than that, because but no, it's great. Everybody's great.